not my time.
It's excruciating.
They choose to stand against me?
The Inheritor! Guide my blade!
Away, you rascal!
You've crossed the line! It's not my time yet!
Unexpected.
You're wrong. There are treants in the desert, too. Garundis call them tobongos.
You're kidding me! Fine. I lose, which means I drink. Next, I bet that in all of Galarion, a sentient slime has never held any government post.
Exciting! Asimar boy, you so eagerly suggest ideas for new experiments. You clearly have an interest in the natural sciences. You could be my assistant.
Alas, my dear fellow scientist, we work in different fields. I'm not interested in taking part in your experiments, and you perhaps would not agree to take part in mine.
With grace? About the contribution you could make to society, Mongrel Boy. So please set aside your emotions and consider my proposal rationally.
No.
No!
Oh, and did I mention
no?
I do not give you permission to dissect my body after my death in the interests of science.
They will break against our resolve.
Yeah.
Yeah! Yet another obstacle.
Surrender or else! The world in crimson! It's my time to shine. With grace